And we're going to go on now with a tune that's brand new. This one is about 10 days old now. And so far, I haven't managed to come up with a title for it. But all I can tell you is that this is a tune I wrote right after I heard James Taylor on the radio. So this is our James Taylor type tune coming up here. Thank you. Well, we got another one for you that's sort of in our mellow mode. This is a standard tune that was written in the 20s that we've really been enjoying playing a lot lately. And it's a beautiful ballad called Old Folks.
Thank you. Thank you.
That one we just finished is one that's hot off the presses, too, just written a couple days ago, called The Magician's Theater. Now, that one's written for one of our favorite clubs down in Tulsa, Oklahoma. We hang out in those weird kind of places a lot, you know. Before we go on too much more, I just want to say hi to everybody at home out there. We're having a good time here and hope you all are out there, too. And we appreciate, you know, both stations broadcasting us tonight, too. It's really nice. Well, we're going to go on now with, I think, the first tune that Lyle Mays and I wrote together called San Lorenzo. Thank you. Thanks very much. Well, we got one more tune to do for y'all for our set tonight. But before we go, I just want to tell y'all that are here, you've been a great audience to play for. So thanks for coming out tonight. Also, thanks to WLIR and WRBR for the broadcast tonight. And while we're all thanking people, why don't you guys thank on the drums from New Jersey, Dan Gottlieb. On bass, Mark Egan. And on piano, Lyle Mays. Thanks from all of us.
Myself, Pat Metheny. Thanks a lot.
How about it, live on the radio from the Hofstra Playhouse in Hempstead? How about it for the Pat Metheny Group, eh? Oh,
Thank you, Mom. We'll see everybody at home at the Bottom Line next week, too. Good night.
The Pat Metheny Group. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's been our pleasure. I'm Dennis McNamara. Good night from the stage of the Hofstra Playhouse in Hempstead.